2 of our Jeep Invasion Windrock trip in 2023 in August, because we didn't have an intro for this and we had to split the video. So y'all watch and enjoy.
I think I'll pass.
Okay, all right.
Are you okay? And just for the record, who got up first?
Good job, y'all.
Let me
show him up today. You just got to give her a lot of beans when it's wet. Ooh. That tire's going to fly over the top. Is it in reverse? That's correct.
Perfect.
No, I don't want you to fall. No, that's no. I want you to be able to watch it so you can improve on your technique. Your toes. I'm like hammer toes. When you get old, you're going to have like hammer toes from doing that. Well, you've made it further than I thought you would. Wow.
Coming down was a little bit harder. You know, going downhill is harder on brakes.
Mm.
And my legs were on the brakes. And they're over here going, they were hurting.
Your toes ought to be hurting. Send it.
You're being
back up, back up, back up. Stop. Now, turn this way a little bit. Turn this way a little bit. Alright.
Don't hesitate.
Things we can focus on. One, we tried hard. And two, we're still dear friends.
Lance, shut up.
Because it says, like, I want to be formal,
right,
but I'm here to party too.
all that good.
Yeah.
He's coming. Sometimes he forgets what he's in. Oh, that's pretty.
That'll clean up like that.
That'll clean up.
That right there won't. It's got the ripple effect.
Looks good, baby. Looks good.
I'm glad I got this support and this support.
I know.
Or it would have been kinked in.
Chris did a good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
Is that the first time you hit that spot?
Yeah.
Good job.
Good job.
Trail damage.
I was scared.
Hey, I have a matching one underneath my armor.
Look at you guys. Twinning. Twinning on trail 15.
Twinning.
I need a gas is still. I need a gas.
All right.
So we've had a good trip. Started out a little rough, had some breakage, a couple, one running hot, one broke rear end. So that was a little disappointing, but so all in all, everything went good. We had a good week. Jeep Invasion was hot as crap, but the camper crawler hauler worked good. Other than the awning on the back, she got a little heavy with some rainwater.
Yeah, we had to put it up.
So we had to put that up. But all in all, it's been a good time. It's worked good. The Jeep has worked great. Had ignition switch trouble with it that we had to go fix because it wouldn't crank. But we got that fixed and we've made it happen this week. Another great week. Jeep's been good. Got a little muddy. We got a little muddy, we got a little wet, it rained, and we rode all week without the doors. But now it's all time to go home and clean up, assess any damage, which we do have some body damage.
Where's that?
Oh, this side turned out pretty good, but the other side, for some reason I always do damage on my side. So, trail 15.
Aw.
Today, peeled up some aluminum. Beat up the roll cage. Usually don't beat it, but it's rutted out. Ended up finally having to winch up part, a little part of it. We got some damage here you can't see from the other day. Forget what trail that was we was on. And we got some beadlock rash. Trail 15, tree, same spot as the back. Bent the fender in, bent it up a little bit, but you know. Adds character.
That's right.
Even bent the hood hinges. I hit, smacked the end of the jack and pushed it that way and bent the hood hinges up. But again, all adding character. It's just, I mean, if you're going to wheel,
then that's gonna happen.
Just do it.
But again, all in all, it was a good trip. Can't wait to come back. Now I go home, and next time we wheel somewhere for video content, I'll have a new hip.
Come out of something.
I'll have a new hip, and the Jeep will have some upgrades. So, hope you enjoyed the video, and enjoy watching our trip, and appreciate the support. One of our friends going behind their little girls hollering out the window at us, but well, again, we appreciate your support. Appreciate if you like, share, and follow, and look forward to seeing what else the new year brings, so we probably won't wheel again until first of next year or so. But we've had fun. Appreciate y'all watching. Hope y'all like it. Check out our other videos.
How do you like those harnesses?
Game changer.
Game changer. Dora, come hither.
So you have to do this first. If not, the door's not shut.
No.
Dang.
I have.
Yeah.
I saw that one, but.
Oh, he got low back. Low back, so many.